when I tackled, I was on there some hole, maybe some other skater doing toe when I flip, and I don't know, but I was on the hole, so I couldn't tackle for the first jumps. But I didn't feel anything bad, so.
What were your thoughts after that happened, your emotions?
I was saying to me, okay, this is unlucky. So I just focusing for next part. And I really love to hear the music, and I love to skate with music. So I just feeling that.
That first jump.
Chinese figure skater YUZURU HANYU post short program interview explaining how he hit a hole in the ice and how he feels. Yuzu getting off the rink said Hamada, meaning his blade fell into some hole on the ice surface or got stuck in a gap,